Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Singularity. We have completed one big objective and about to... I think we're nearing the end game, which is pretty cool because I kind of want to see how this all ends. And Miss Secret Squirrel here is conveniently going to stay back and do her thing. How conveniently surprising. Especially since my past future has been repeatedly told me not to trust anybody, which I think is a given because everybody has got the agenda and shit, I take it. Oh, can I get up? Okay, I can. Okay. Gimme. I didn't want to do the ball, I want to... What's that? A squirrel? Like an actual squirrel? Show me that. Do I have a fur person? Oh, it's a dead body. Oh yeah, I'm still covering this one. Why does it display zero? Okay, this room is full of wonderful doodad. I am going to collect it. Well, naturally, it has been told to me that everything is urgent, I need to hurry up, and the bad guys are behind us, and so on and so forth. You know the drill. The usual. I don't need to grab that one by radical or... It actually turned out not to be as long as I feared. Oh, we need a crate to get there, don't we? Although, the fire station wasn't pickable, so maybe we need to follow that. Oops. I could have blown somebody's eye out. Yeah, at first it seemed that the... Are we gonna get the bugs? I saw some bugs. Skitter away. Oh, upgrade. But first I want to collect some doodad because there is more in this area. I am certain of it. Oh yeah. I was afraid that that the big bug fight is gonna turn into another one of those. Gotta do a very specific thing in a very specific area in a very specific way, and no margin of error. But it was a little bit simpler than that. It just took me a little bit. Get the idea. Yeah, you can wait. First I'm gonna collect my doodad. As long as there are no doors that can close on me. I'm cool. This can't close, can it? Okay, so we are here. We are basically... No, I don't want to throw it, but I will. We are basically circling back to the point where we started. So we started in the village, went through this whole... From there, and now we're returning here, I guess. here without being looked in. Entertainment. Huh. That's immediately suspicious. There was no entertainment in Soviet Russia. There are weapons lockers. I'd like to... I would really like to... swap out my cannon thing. Big cannon. Okay. Oh, I need crates here because I am going to need a crate to get past that. Yoink. Is there anything else up there? I can't see. Okay, now I really need to get on with it a little bit and find a way to move the store. Can I blow up the fire extinguisher? I can. Also, it was no use. So there are these crates. Oh, I guess I can get up right now.
Augmentor.
Oh, and I can only have one of them active at one time, right? Okay, I was starting to upgrade this one. Oh, okay, I can equip more than one at a time, I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna hold off. Right, so we need something to give that door a wedgie. Oh, or maybe it needs to be turned on. That can be an option too. about it. Okay, there's the node. Let's see, when this was damaged, would I have been able to walk up from there? Oh, I would have. A temporal puzzle, eh? Okay. Okay, which one was I short on? Yeah, okay, I can get over there. Let's check those upgrades again. There was one worth 2,000 that I kind of wanted. Bet this one's really useful, but I'm more comfortable using other things, so yeah, I'm gonna go for doodad. Because maximum health is nice and all, but the ability to carry the extra health is even better. Okay, any notes that I should be aware of? At this point, we can assume that everybody is exploiting us, everybody is leading us to the trap, everybody is out for their own agenda, and so on and so forth. Oh, apparently I can jump back there. Ah, this is where I get my crate, okay. No, I don't need it new at the moment, I just need to pick it up. Also, can I get up there while I'm at it? More dude out there. There's something over there, but I think it's a dead body. Oh, and that's the shotgun ammo, which I can't pick up. Oh, and you're pretending to be busy over there. How quaint. Deadlock size now. Although, well, I can manage. Ah, that's not more bugs, that's water. I think there's a writing there. See anything revealed over here? No. Yes, no, maybe so. I don't trust her. So it's not that he's evil, it's just that he hasn't figured out everything. Okay, and how does he have it wrong, I wonder? I'm guessing it has something to do with the timelines, like what is up, probably that it's like back and forth, while it's more like here, there, and everywhere. Okay, what's happening here? I have no idea! This is basically like a recap of the tunnels where I started or went where I started this session, except I'm betting this one's gonna be more complex. There's gonna be more of whatever. Is this something I need to hold? No, it's just fire. Too bad I blew up the extinguisher. Would have been handy, I guess. Where did I put the crate? Okay, it's here. Shower. What's that blue thing? Can I walk in this grass? I'm sure there will be mutants here any minute now. Oh, it's the blue is part of the flame. Okay, never mind. Where did I put the steam pack? Okay, this is where I will need this. Okay, I think that will do. Before I hop over, I will see what else is here. And indeed, I want to find steam pack. Throw it somewhere over here. But I bet it's fallen through the texture or something. Can I step on this and not die? I guess so. Oh my god, it looks like this tin pack is lost forever. I always get my dude out ahead of time, if I can. Is that a writing? Oh, Ah, no, that's just the temporal phase fog, I think. Ah, okay, I think I need to lift it up here. Stable contraption to me. This is a nice safe corner behind all these burning weeds and all that. Anyway, I think this is a wonderful place to end an episode because I have now advanced through like two rooms and not died in the process. So that's like huge success and all that. Which means thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now and see you soon.